We warned for the last few weeks that we could end up in a situation where Nevada decides the fate of the presidency. We warned that the Democrats changed this election system. They gave us mail-in ballots, and despite the fact that there are examples of thousands of ballots being mailed across this valley in trash cans, in apartment buildings, people getting as many as 18 ballots to their homes, we knew these rolls were unclean, and we were told that signatures would save us from all fraud. But to date, we still have not been able to observe these signatures or meaningfully challenge a single mail-in ballot out of hundreds of thousands of casts. We firmly believe that there are many voters in this group of mail-in people that are not proper voters. In the last many days, we have received reports of many irregularities across the valley. We believe that there are dead voters that have been counted. We are also confident that there are thousands of people whose votes have been counted that have moved out of Clark County during the pandemic. Today, we have a voter, Jill Stokey, who was denied access to vote. She showed up to vote, and she was told someone had already cast her ballot, and she was denied the opportunity to vote. We are filing in federal district court here in Las Vegas. We're asking for emergency relief, a TRO, and injunctive relief. We're asking the judge to, due to all of these irregularities, to stop the counting of improper votes.
This time they mailed out the ballot and somebody took my ballot. They also took the ballot of my roommate. I was told by the interviewer from Channel 8, when I said, did other people do this? He said, yes. He said, you're the first double. Thank you.
Ms. Stokey, please.